Video Game Deep Kisses Weekly Newsletter from Video Game Industry. Watcher. Simon Carlos. D.D. Gunasutra Co-Runner. Rounding up the best long read standout articles videos about games. Every weekend. This week's roundup includes intriguing debuts from Falcon Age. On the Vacation Simulator. A historical tour of the Division's New York. John Ronald's. Finishing of the Dunes Arca. The trickiness of marketing your V-type clone game. Heap smart besides. Until next time. Simon. Curator. Sekiro. Difficulty importance of perspective. Daniel. Dwyer not clip you to video. Could Sekiro benefit from uneasy mode? Does increased accessibility put the developer's creative vision at risk? Perhaps the truth is not a matter of fact, but a matter of perspective. Simon, just note, okay, maybe the last on this particular subject, but a good op that in video form.
Okay.
Fine. One bonus in on parking opinion piece untitled, Sekiro. But is you on the politics of video game difficulty? If you do like, making video games is not a dream job. Jason Schreier New York Times opinion article. The video game industry is richer than it has ever been. Its revenue in 2018 was $43.8 billion, the recent report estimated. Thanks in large part to hugely popular games, like Fortnite and Call of Duty, this record-breaking profits could have led one to think that the people who develop video games had it made. But then the bloodbath began. The Epic Steam war is here and game devs are all for it. Daniel on Schubert Zenev Design article. It is possible to both think that Steam has been a remarkable and amazing part of the gaming ecosphere, and still be excited that they are no longer getting a free ride. It probably single-handedly saved PC gaming. Definitely has been the engine that drives indie gaming for the last decade, and will be a pillar of the industry for years to come. That being said, I am super excited by the Epic Store as a developer, and I hope they get more exclusives. A post-apocalyptic tour of New York, in a multiplayer shooter game, The Atlantic selects you to video, the digital war zone of Tom Clancy's The Division, a dystopian multiplayer shooter game. Is reappropriated for a pacifist city tour of dystopian Manhattan. Our absurdly humorous tour guide comments freely on the city's urban design and architectural past, while trying to avoid being killed by stray bullets. While the music industry needs the video gaming industry's help to scale virtual concerts, Sherry Who Music Business Worldwide article, music companies need this shift more than ever. Historically, they have struggled to sustain social music and concert experiences on their own dime. Facing obstacles such as the minuscule reach of VR, or the fickleness of standalone social apps, remember Twitter Music, or Turntable, FM. The digital gaming industry's expertise in pricing models and user engagement and the cultural capital and social glue that games like Fortnite have amassed over the last several years could help finally rewrite this narrative for good. Exploring the secret depths of Bubble Bobble's design, John Harris Gunasutra article. Secrets can tell you a lot about how a game was designed, and Tato's classic Bubble Bobble is full of them. Today, we are off on a trip to visit one of the least seen, a secret tune that shows up if you get to level 20 without dying. I have been there several times, and I will show you how you can reach it too, and feel it. But I am getting ahead of myself. Let's introduce the game first. Surviving in the Wild, Assassin's Creed maker portrays deep silence on ancestors. His first game in nearly a decade, Tom Phillips Eurogamer article. I had not expected Deep Silence to dwell on the past, but here is, as he says at one point, known as the historical guy. His water star reads on his lineage. Dude, Silas talks excitedly of being shot out on the Montreal pavement, and how some of his former co-workers came down to meet him. You can never go home to Geocities again. Tanner Howard's Slate article, The Cycle of Adoption and Abandonment, and the ways in which our virtual lives have been formed by this engagement in the past several decades, is integral to Tono games that seem to memorialize shattered virtual spaces, with Throne Box, released in February, and Hypnospace Outlaw, published in early March, to coincide with the 30th anniversary of the World Wide Web. Players are transported into manifestations of the digital past, referencing web platforms popular during late 90s and early 2000s. Shirley Curry, the Gaming Grandma documentary, Gamumentary YouTube video. The story of Shirley Curry is the embodiment of the idea that games are for everyone. On her 83rd birthday, follow the journey of Shirley Curry as we explore how Skyrim, YouTube, and thousands of passionate fans changed and enriched a grandmother's life. Icon of Skin, Doing, and the Making of John Roro's Sigil, David L. Craig Shaku's article, Doom is widely considered to be software's opus. That makes Sigil, the game's unofficial fifth episode, all the more special, due for release as a free download in the spring of 2019. Sigil features 9 levels, all designed top to bottom by Romero. Icon of Sigil honors the steps Romero walked to return to designing maps for Doom after a quarter century away, and features interviews with some of the individuals who teamed with him to give Sigil an extra shine. Google's Play Store is packed with nasty, violent games aimed at kids. K.G. Authorized Wired United Kingdom article, young children can download and play games packed with shooting, stabbing, gore and microtransaction gambling on Google's Play Store, even when parents turn on controls to make them toddler-friendly. All these games and apps have one thing in common: they are marked as being safe for young children. Yet many of them are anything but. Vacation Simulator Review, slap on some SPF number, have fun with VR robots, some movie cars, technical article, job simulator written about it that kind of, if you see it, you can mess with it, fun, only without much of a game-like structure. 2017, Shake Morty, Virtual Reality Edit a Campaign, to this idea. The results felt a little thin, with today's vacation simulator, out now on Steam VR and Oculus Rift, and coming soon to other platforms. Alchemy Labs has learned from its prior games to deliver the pinnacle of VR goofiness, and all of the antics and limits that such a description implies. Best PR, Marketing Community Talks DD, 2019, Thomas Rice in a mid-im article, as videos from the DD 2019 talks are now online. I thought a list of the best, often my favorite, talks from the Aries marketing and community building and management might be handy. Most the talks can be watched for free unless noted otherwise. Falcon Age is a game about cute birds and fighting colonialism. Andrew Webster, The Verge article, like many game designers, Chandana Ekanayake keeps a big document full of potential concepts. One that he keeps updating as ideas come to him. One that's stutter out is the concept of being a falconer, having a bird that you could train and care for, while working together to solve problems. I thought the whole idea of having a falcon as a mechanic might be interesting. He says, Simon, just note, Waypoint's review is intriguing, but a bit more mixed. YouTube is developing Choose Your Own Adventure programs, Lucas Short Bloomberg article. YouTube is developing Choose Your Own Adventure style shows. exploring a new storytelling format that could increase viewers and ad sales for the world's largest video website. Producers have tried for years to tell stories that let viewers pick different outcomes, but only recently has the technology advanced enough to entice large investments from some of the world's top media companies. Inventing the future through serious games, Emily Dare of a Variety article, Adam Berenswick, considers the gesture recognition technology of Minority Report an ergonomic disaster. The constant whipping around of arms, fingers that strum on tap at the air, as if you are conducting an orchestra, for all the cool gadgets that Hollywood science fiction can produce. The reality is they are usually just impractical and uncomfortable. Wit is worse than murder. If you are selling a video game, Jessica County 10 Gadget article, Witcraft Incorporated, came out on Tuesday, and by Wednesday a handful of prominent and small-time YouTubers had been hit with ad review requests, age-gate requirements and outright demonetization on their videos of the game.